LSD was in a lot of ways a breakthrough film. Yes. But credit for it goes to the Bakker, and you know, it's his film. I don't think I had any view of myself post LSD, or I don't think anyone else, to be honest, had a view of me. I think I only am beginning to discover myself now, and hence, because I am only discovering myself now, I think people will only begin to discover myself, me, good or bad, in whatever way, only now.